happened so publicly and so visibly, Brad, in the dugout and cameras, and it looked like he actually had to be restrained several times. Castellanos really, and he was trying to get around it.
Yeah, you know, there's a lot of bravado involved in those things. It wasn't, I know everyone likes drama, but it's really, this is not something that's uncommon. It just happened to be called today on TV. I've seen it dozens of times during my playing career. Sometimes it happens on an airplane. Sometimes it happens in a clubhouse. I wouldn't say that it happens every year, but you rarely go a couple of years without something happening. It's generally just because they care about winning and losing. And that's what it was tonight.
Do you mind?